everyone, Rosen B here, and we are back with abnorm-craft. And like I said, I didn't even have to go but we couldn't find what we needed. Basically, we were gonna go to the store, but we couldn't find the gift card, and yeah. Saying that the previous two episodes have been kind of disappointing, I've decided I'd get, for every one disappointing episode, I want to do one good episode, I guess, so. At least every one episode that, you know, I don't do, well, not really, but, I don't know. I want to do at least one good episode today, saying that the previous two episodes, well, I could do, like, at least three more parts, so, that's
not really often, though. Like, the episode that I just recorded and is uploading right now, or at least as of the time of recording, is episode 4. Wait a minute. Oh no, did I actually make this episode 4?
Well, I'll have to edit, but it's supposed to be episode 5. But I actually titled it episode 4, but it's supposed to be episode 5, so I'll edit, I'll change the title as soon as, you know. Change the title as soon as it's uploaded, because I do not feel like I'm really starting to upload. But yeah. Hopefully I can actually get a decent, you know, editor, so I can actually crop out certain parts instead of, you know, cutting down the whole video in general. Hopefully it'll allow me to crop out only particular parts. But you know, if I can find one like that, then I should have the swear word removed, and I'll also remove this part too. So, yeah. But I'm thinking we try and get MK3 today. So yeah, also more iron too. And also trying, well, Robin seems pretty easy to make, and I already have Batman, so. Yeah. But I'm gonna need green dye, which ain't very great, which means I'm gonna need to start a cactus farm. So we're not gonna make Robin today. I'll probably, you know, get the cactus farm all set up. What's the proper term? Off camera, there we go. My brain is completely fried today, I'm sorry. So I'm thinking we try and get MK3. Which I'm gonna need this, at least, for MK3. What does MK3 require for a chest plate? So that requires titanium plates, gold plates, and red iron, which I should have enough iron for that. I only need 4. Okay, that's great. I really should actually make the helmet, because that's what's actually going to give me the abilities. So I'm going to need glass. That's crimson, not titanium. I don't know why I keep thinking it's titanium. I'm not with it today, guys. Like, I'm not exactly burnt out, but I'm gonna end this out if I can. But it's also like, I'm just kind of not exactly running out of ideas, but like, well, if we could get this video to 100 like, not even 100, because you know, I rarely get like 1 like, if we could get this video to at least, you know, 3 likes. Like 3 likes at least, then I'll be happy. But 3 likes, not, I don't know. even just 3 likes would make me kind of happy, so. First, but I'm thinking I'll make, not last, but not first either. Thinking I'll make the chest plate, then I'll make the, I need red iron now, which is just red dye plus iron. But yeah, in the previous episode, by the way, which you should hopefully be able to see before this one, which is titled Another Disappointment, I believe. Or is it yet Another Disappointment? Yeah, it's just Another Disappointment. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys watch that one first, because even though not much got done, it'll explain where some of these resources came from. Even though, I really wanted to explain that, I could just say off camera or off screen land. There we go. But, hey, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. But, yeah. Simon is, at least I'd like to think I'm a decent person. Not sure. Oh, no, he's gonna... I gotta sleep. Alright, there, before they become werewolves and... probably eat my sheep. That might have been what happened to them. Hey, they didn't even touch the sheep, did they? Oh, they didn't even touch the sheep. Huh. Alright, that's good to know. Red iron. Where's my iron? Okay, there's some extra iron right there. Where's my red dye? There it is. Okay. But yeah, hopefully. This episode isn't gonna be disappointing. And hopefully, ain't disappointing. And also, hopefully, something actually happens in this episode. I will eventually try and fight a dragon. Sounds like really crazy. I mean, then again, I kind of do that on, in Minecraft on a day to day. Not really. But, But yeah, in this series, my main objective is, I don't know, it's there's not exactly a lot of bosses to fight. So I'm thinking, I don't know what my objective is yet. I'm thinking first season finale goal will be to defeat the Ender Dragon. Season 2 goal will be the Wither. Season 3, that's where, things start getting difficult. Season 3 is where I'm gonna... I have the most amount of trouble trying to think of things to actually do. Especially saying that HeroCraft is no longer an add-on that's actually being... well, it's being worked on somewhat, but it's not this version of HeroCraft. It's HeroCraft Revived. If you like me to, I could try and make a review of that when the first... versions out, and then I'll hopefully give you a download link. So if you guys really want to mess around with it, you can. Right, what do I need for the helmet? I need gold. Okay, and then I need 3 pieces of gold. Right, where's my gold? Okay, where's me gold? Sorry about the. Let me move this away from the cube, please. Sorry, yeah. Or, if you don't hear it, just banging against this whole time. Okay, come on, phone. I'm also trying to watch my videos as well. Well, hopefully the music ain't gonna be as loud with, episode... 5, it should be titled, but it's actually episode... oh, it's actually episode 5, but for some reason I titled it episode 4. So there's now gonna be 2 episode 4s, I guess. Oh, excuse me. Oh, God, I'm so sorry. Open music, calm that out. I need one Stark electronic. A high tech electronic. So Stark electronic? I think it's high tech electronic. High tech electronics, the green one, while you know, the other one is just. Yeah, that one's high tech. This one is Stark tech, which is slightly more advanced, I guess. I mean, Stark tech is pretty much. It's a lot more advanced. That's what I'm trying to say. Redstone torch. So it's Mark 3 and 4 are probably one of my, like, they're okay, they're not my best textures, but they're not the worst either. My worst would probably be, well, I'll show you that in, like, a review, I guess, if I can ever upload a file somewhere. I don't know. But I'm gonna probably make a direct link to it instead of a media, or not media fire, instead of, like, an ad fly link. Because, I mean, I'm not looking to make money, honestly. I'm just doing this because I actually really enjoy it. Okay, MK3, what I need for... Alright, just basically a lot of red iron and gold. It's basically all I need for these. It's just a lot of red iron and gold. Okay, I got 4 more pieces of gold I can smell. The Minotaur is right over there. I really should go help the Centaurs fight the Minotaur, but I really do need to complete the suit. Awesome. I should help them. Iron Man. Alright, I'm gonna go rescue them now. What was that? I saw something flying in the air besides me. Please don't destroy the ground. Okay. Are you kidding me? You destroyed the ground. Congrats. You're a pain in my butt. You're a pain in the butt. I should try and use the shield. I mean, then again, the suits don't use any of their abilities, so yeah. But hopefully, in episode 5, it should, hopefully, the music shouldn't be as loud. That way, you know, you can actually hear me. Because, you know, it's like, honestly, I could barely hear myself most of the time. Hey, that's right, red flowers, I need that too. Hopefully no more of those red creepers spawn, because those cause fire as well as explosive damage. So that's really annoying. Make those into sticks, conserve inventory space. Yeah, this is normally how I do this. I'm really not good with the question on it. I'm sorry. And if we create an organized storage room, it's probably gonna be unorganized in like a couple episodes. So I might try and create an actual organized storage room, but probably not. Okay, MK3 is all done. So now to put okay, that's the Iron Man suit chest. This will probably just be random, I don't know. This will probably be vanilla armor chest or non-superhero armor chest, I don't know. So, yeah. So now to put on MK3. It's one of my least favorite helmet. I don't know. The helmet was pretty decent, I guess, but could have been better. But yeah, this one is slightly better. Slightly. Not much. So I'm thinking, you know, we still have time. Thinking we go mining again, I guess. I don't know. Thinking we try and build a storage room too. Maybe use Sanji's new doors from the Melissa stores add-on. So that's also an add-on as well as a mod. And but I gotta get to go to bed. Not in real life, but you know, in Minecraft. Yeah, hopefully I can get a decent video editor as well. So, you know, yeah. All but yeah, hopefully I can actually get some decent video editor. I wish some of these suits weren't incomplete. Wait a minute. You know what if, wait a minute. I just want to see something real fast. Hero. Wait, Spider-Man piece wears the boots. Oh, he does have a mask. Okay, so I'm thinking. Could try and make the Spider-Man PS4 mask. I already used up all my black iron and ink sacks on, wait, no, I didn't. Okay. So I could try and get Spider-Man PS4 as well. I'll just have to cheat in the mask. I really need, if I got words to continue this. Wait, what is, that another Minotaur? Alright, I guess this is a perfect chance to test drive Mark 3. I don't know. Alright, go test Mark 3 out, I guess. See how much better it is. I don't know why Minotaurs are spawning so often. Oh, wait, come on, let me down, thank you. I believe I'm slightly slower. It feels like I'm slightly slower. Wait, what is that? Oh, that's a boar. Okay. I believe I'm slightly stronger too. Alright. Oh my god. Why does this keep happening to my poor wand? My poor, poor wand. Let me just patch it up. All the dirt I've collected from all the explosions and all the destruction to my poor, poor wand. I'm calling the cops on you, Minotaur, over property damage. Okay, over property damage. I know, I'm just kidding. My meds are probably running off. I'm sorry, guys. Honestly, it shows me that, like, a lot of you aren't subscribed, so if you can, please subscribe. If you enjoy this, please subscribe. But yeah, please subscribe. And but yeah. I'm thinking we try and get Mark 4, or at least trying to focus more on the suits, I guess, than... I don't know why I'm more focusing on the suits right now. Okay, how's my shield? Oh, it's not even damaged. PS4, so I'm gonna need a white spider. Unbelievable, an iron. Let me make that. Yeah, honestly, I see why you guys can't stay engaged. Why you can't stay engaged yet. I see why some of you click off the video pretty early. Like, my content's not the best, it's not even actually properly edited. So, yeah. So, yeah, not too bad, I guess. Okay, Oh my god, I'm so on inventory. I need red dye, which I'm pretty sure I used a good part of it on red iron, which I didn't even use all of the red iron. Let me take off my helmet. This string out. And my content's really not the best. You know what? I guess it's good enough to get me subscribers though, so. Enough motivation for me to come. Yeah. Sorry, Mama M needed to talk to me for a second. Let me just make all this up. How much wood do I need? I need 4 or 5. Yeah, I'm gonna need a little bit more red flowers. If you guys like this, please leave a like. It'll help out a lot with my channel. And you know, it means a lot, so. Please wait. I'm gonna give myself the mask because for some reason its crafting recipe is not appearing. Oh, that kind of explains. Wait,
Oh wait, no, that doesn't. Okay. Wait, oh yeah, I'm sorry. Even the master sound gives it colors. Kind of funny, I like the most important part doesn't have a crafting recipe, or the crafting recipe isn't showing up. Weird reason. So I'm going to put it away. Iron Man Mark 3.
I'm gonna have to make myself more bone meal so I can grow more flowers, which is something the Java version really needs to have, or not really needs to have, something I wish the Java edition even, I wish that Java edition had that in 1.12, or just in general, you know, that would make, you know, gain a lot of stuff in Pentec and Speedster Heroes a lot easier.
So this one actually does have like the full suit, but it's also kind of incredible.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite looking ones, to be honest. I don't know, I feel like the white spider looks kind of cool, but even though you can't see it all the way still. I still think it was at least decent work by me. Not gonna pat myself on the back. Yeah, not to pat myself on the back. And now, Spider-Man PS4 suit is all done. We've been recording for about 28 minutes. I want to make this one a little bit longer. Maybe like 10 minutes longer. So, just to make up for the, you know, really boring previous two episodes. Okay, I'm pretty sure the Squids episode uploaded. Or another disappointment uploaded. I'm processing the video. Oh. Okay. But yeah, sorry for like the really boring previous two episodes. But yeah, I'm recording this as the episode 5 is gonna be released. I mean, when it originally was released, it's gonna be called episode 4. But you know, hey. I got my episodes mixed up pretty badly there. Oh my god. I probably should go mining as well. I may actually make a Spider-Man chest. Because there's quite a few different Spider-Man suits. Make a small chest though. Fast, at least until I can get enough inventory room. So, put all this away. Okay, I'm thinking I try and get Mark 4. Like, there's only like 3 Spider-Man suits, so I don't know if I'm correct anyway. Let me just check. Wait, no, there's 4, that's right, because there's Iron Spider symbiote suit. But then again, Iron Spider doesn't have to. No, I'll just skip myself to do this. just like, I hope you guys don't mind me doing this. It's just strictly because there's no crafting. Well, there is a crafting recipe, it's just for some reason it's not working. So, yeah. Alright, so now to work on the rest of Iron Spider. So, I'm gonna need... Ah, crud. I'll just give myself a duplicate Spider-Man suit. Just because I don't feel like remaking that. Wait, actually, no, never mind. Let me just not do that. So, yeah, I don't want to cheat too much today. Okay, now hopefully I can make this. Hopefully I can make all this. Hopefully. Probably not, knowing my luck. Okay, ah, crud, I need more iron. I have any more iron? No, I don't. That's great. I have more iron. Let's make all of those. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need at least a couple more. Yeah, I'm gonna need at least 3 more. Ah, okay, let me give myself an extra Spider-Man PS4 mask. So I don't know why these crafting recipes get so messed up sometimes. Hopefully the current version of this add-on creator fixed that. Hero. So now I just need a couple more pieces of iron, and I'll cut back to you guys once I got that. So I want to keep this episode below 15 minutes, preferably. Be right back. I'll be right back. Alright, I am at a cave. I'm in the cave from last episode. Alright, I got a favorite for you. What is that? Why is my keyboard not going on? Thank you. Sorry, I'm also looking at my episode 5. Hopefully, this isn't a very great cave, but it's the only cave I know about so far, so. Rip iron pickaxe, you shall be remembered. Or maybe forgotten, I don't know. I'm just kidding, I don't know. I can kind of be quite kind of smart. Probably a little bit more harder than smarter, but hey. It's something, I guess. At least it's somewhat better. But yeah, alright. Oh god, okay, that was close. I hate creepers. I don't like creepers. I really don't. I get more rapids, as I call it. Okay, it's actually in a ravine. Okay, that's interesting to know that I didn't realize last episode. This was actually a ravine. Again, I haven't explored as much of it. Again, this is a new cave. Really hope I can find one that'll allow me to cut certain things out. It's like, if not, this is gonna be one really awkward, it's gonna be one real, it's been going pretty great so far, but yeah, it's not gonna be quite really good. But yeah, I'll come back to you guys once I get enough resources, and y'all, because I don't want this episode to be too much or too long. And I'll come back to you guys once I got more resources. Okay, I'll see you then. Alright, so I thought I'd unpause the recording just to show you guys what I found. I found diamonds. So I'll mine them right now, because I don't feel like getting fortune. There we go. Yeah, and I'll be right back as soon as I get enough resources. And I'll be at the house when you see me next, hopefully. Unless, of course, something else comes up between them. Alright, we are back. We are here. And I may or may not have slash killed to get back, but let's not talk about that. I got 15 gold. I got quite a bit of iron, got quite a bit of lapis, found more diamonds. Yeah, this was overall a very successful episode. So now I just gotta smelt all this iron. Yay! This could take a while. I'll cut back to you guys once this all this is all smelted, okay? Let me just put some coal. Oh, I need a lot more coal. Oh my god, of course, the one thing I didn't get while down there was coal. Let me also make myself a new furnace, or another furnace. I'm gonna pause the recording and I'll come back to you guys once it's done. Alright, we are back. Bye, normal Spider-Man, I miss you. And hello, Iron Spider, you shall temporarily be a spider. Normal Spider-Man suits replacement. Now I just need the pants/slash legs. Just a bunch of red iron. Plus, me just go grab. We're already at the 40-minute mark, and my sub on the storage. At least I think. I mean, it hasn't let me know that I don't have much storage left. So. Is Spider-Man PS4? Yeah, it's probably Spider-Man. Alright, yeah. Give me a second, because I am not using my Spider-Man PS4 suit for this. Take off this. Yeah, this one has water breathing, which is really good. So, yeah, thinking we'll end up stopping. Let me just recreate Spider-Man original chest plate. And then, after that, I will end off the episode here. Let me just grab red dye real fast. This is an outdated version of HeroCraft. I'm working on a new version, which once I'm done with version 1, I will release it to the public. I'll upload a video on my channel. HeroCraft has been around for quite a while, so. And there we go, we got Spider-Man original back. Okay, so I'm thinking that'll end off this episode. I'll probably work on the next one later. I'm thinking after this, I'll record one more video. But abnorm-craft. watching, and I'll probably live stream abnorm-craft. So check out my Twitch, I'll leave a link to that, and I'll be live streaming. Game on Twitch to build a little surprise. So yeah, I'll catch you all next time. Rosen B, signing out.